So the reason why we use the turning horse, he's punching, I turn just slightly so that he misses me, and I can attack here, I can attack here. If I'm in the center, right, he punches this hand, I just turn slightly so he misses me, attack here, I can attack here, okay? So that's the point of Wing Chun. The stance is to make tiny movements so that you don't have to move too much to avoid the attacks.